YouTube, what's going on? It's ClarkV24 here. Now just to give you guys a quick little preview video of my new gun that I just got yesterday. As I said in the last video, I was going to be getting a new gun, and I did say it was a Tokio Marui G36. So right now, I think I'm going to show that off to you guys. Got a really good deal on it. It was like, you know, one of those deals that you kind of can't pass up. I basically traded my sniper rifle that I had, not the SPR, that bolt action one, in 80 bucks. And from my airsofting friend Garrett, I got a Tokio Marui G36C with upgrades and a battery and 6 magazines for that. All that I traded. And that's it. And to me, that's an amazing deal. Functions perfectly fine, and I think I'm really happy with it. So here it is, Tokio Marui G36C. I am absolutely in love with this gun. I used it yesterday in a game, and I own some people. In it right now, I have a Tokio Marui mid-cap G36 magazine. I got 2 Tokio Marui high caps, which I think are 400 rounds, or 430, whatever G36 magazines hold, and 3 30-round star low caps. And these are really nice too. They feed really good. Usually in my vest, because I can only carry 1 G36 magazine per pouch, I was able to squeeze the 2 high caps in one pouch, but it was very, very uncomfortable. I usually carry the 2 high caps in my dump pouch. That's like my backup magazines, and I usually have them clamped together. Alright, like I said, got my sling on this. Fits really good on the gun. Got my GMP aim point with the authentic aim point covers. I'll take it off and show you guys those. Okay. Aim point. So the real deal. And this gun also has authentic H&K trades as well. Hold the stock. Right here. Real thing. Now, if you're doubting this is a Tokio Marui, it says Tokio Marui right here. In Japan, Tokio Marui, electric gun. So, like I said, I'm very happy with this. It fits good with my sling. Works really nice with it. And some little things that, you know, some cons with it, that when I got it, it's missing the rear sight and the front sight, but it's not a big deal because I have actually zeroed in the gun with my red dot. My aim point, and it's perfectly accurate, so nothing to complain there. It doesn't have rails on the handguard, but I should be getting some new ones. This is not the stock handguard, this is actually a classic Army handguard. It's a little bit wider, so you can fit a little bit bigger battery in it. Currently running an 8.4 volt, but as soon as I get the battery for my SPR, it will be running a 9.6. It's shooting pretty fast, and I'm really happy I bought this gun. Ambidextrous fire selector, nice and heavy, even though it's made of plastic. And come on, what's not to love about a G36? I mean, H&K, Heckler & Koch, best gun manufacturer on the face of the planet. You've got to be kidding me if you think that's not the greatest gun manufacturer in the world. So yeah, just a preview video of my gun. You guys will see a full review on it, as well as the SPR. You guys will also see an armory video coming up soon, showcasing every single gun that I have in my arsenal. So this concludes my preview video of my Tokio Marui G36, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will just see you guys in the next video.